back during closed guard. Remember, every time I want to go for the pendulum or flower sweep or whatever the name is, use your legs to bring me down a little bit on top of him. Okay? That's what you want. So what you're going to do is you control by the elbow. If I'm doing no gi, gi, I still control by the elbow, but I have the grip. So this hand now goes under his leg here. So I bring him up, under. I'm not pulling him by his leg. I'm using his leg just as a point, a gripping point here, so I can come and get right here. So the most important thing is this here is my shoulders off the floor, my head is off the floor, and my hips here off the floor too, because that's the pendulum that I need. Because I still can go for the armbar, or I can sweep it. Switch to armbar, do whatever I want. So hips, you like a punch? Here, boom. So that's what you do. Okay?